words have finally run out. I shall place these hands upon this mouth for talking men a taste into life. So I'd rather be quiet, I'd rather be quiet. I'll hold it in.